Our next destination is to go to the small island of Little Tahiti, hopefully, and go over there and look back here at Big Tahiti. It's supposed to be some great views. The only problem is that it's kind of raining, so I don't know if we're going to be able to get any good shots from there because it usually gets clouded in. Well, here's a holiday celebration going on. I think I'll stop and see if I can chronicle it.
There are the people at the local river.
This is obviously a locals' meeting place. Everybody gets together and socializes. Is great. One thing I did notice, though, that the there is a definite smell of the wicked weed in the air.
This is the local hangout.
I'm going to go on the other side of the river and take a look at the people who are bathing. Time to get back on the road again.